thanks for coming. We've had a great run here at the Beacon so far, and for the rest of this fiasco here, we're going to play some random shit. Sit back, relax, have a good time.
Thank you.
kid down there on the end.
Here at the Durand.
there so far tonight. Sound good?
Love it! Love it! Love it!
Thank you. At this time, without further ado, it is my great personal pleasure to introduce the members of this awesome, incredible, best we've ever had, no, without exception on any night of our lives, this band is the one. Let me introduce the Steely Dan band for now. Yeah, to you. Because the only thing I can think of that matches the splendor and magnificence of this band is our audience, their gratitude, their generosity, their patience, their loving care that they've taken of our music and made sure that we're still here to do this thing in the way that it should always have been done. And we salute you for that. Thank you so much. You are the greatest. But as far as the band goes, I mean, they're good, you know? They sound good, they look good, they dress well, good manners, you know? Fine, fine people. Sophisticated, politically correct, you know? What can I tell you? And here's one now, here comes one now. Please welcome, if you will, Miss Paulette McWilliams. Whoa, Paulette, watch it.
You know I am. I love, 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 love,
love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love, love,
love. Well, what do you know about that? You got it. Uh-huh, that's the way it is. And then along came the incredible, beautiful Heart of My Hearts, Miss Cindy Mizell.
Oh, 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 oh. Don't you know what I love? I love, I love, 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 you, you, baby, I love you.
Top of the pyramid of pigeon pulpitude, the Steely Dan Orchestra here, singing those high notes that make those little triads sound so beautiful. Here she is, been with us for a long time, although you'd never know it, because she's so, so wonderful and beautiful and innocent in every way. Please welcome, if you will, the beautiful Carolyn Lenhart. Love the drumming thing. It's, you gotta have it, right? It's why we had so many guys play, carry it off with such incredible grace, style, and strength. And I mean, he's a miracle as far as I'm concerned. A miracle, and along the way of being a miracle, he happens to be probably the best drummer of his generation, of his times. And I'm not kidding, and I ain't lying, and I ain't drunk. So if you don't mind, please welcome the miracle, the miraculous, Mr. Keith Carlock. Yeah!
I'm holding. Thank you. rather last in something that can see a fade to black. So you'd rather pick in something that can hit us down the line. Well, you wouldn't have a diamond if you held it in hand. Then you just take a break because I can't understand. Are you really in peace? Stowing away the time. Are you never been out the tears? I can't stand all.
Hey, thank you very much. You're great. You rock at the Beatles.